Hello everyone! In this video I'm going to introduce to you four new colors that I will be adding to my pigment line Just Paint, and I'm also going to introduce five new colors Mica Flakes. And I'm very excited that I have my own pigment line and that I am adding new colors to my pigment line and to show you all. So the first color is called Midnight Sky, and this color looks very similar to the Moonlight Shadow, but the Moonlight Shadow is much darker than this one. This one is a nice deep bright color, a sapphire color. So yeah, it's very sparkly. You all know I love sparkle, not as sparkle as the Sparkle White. But I like this color a lot. I like most blue colors. So also this one has a nice deep shade of blue. So this one will be added to my pigment line. The next color is called Denim. A nice pale blue color. You can see it hopefully at the end of this video. I have a close-up of all the colors. And then you can see the color much better, but also the sparkle. So this one is a nice, soft, pale blue color. And I'm selling these pigments in my Etsy shop in sealed jars, so no bags. I think if you work out of a jar, it's much cleaner than out of a Ziploc bag. So these pigments I sell in 10 gram but also 20 gram in my Etsy shop. The link is in the description box below this video. And my pigments are also available in the USA and Canada by my associate Evelyn Schaefer. She also has them listed in her Etsy shop, so the link to her Etsy shop is also in the description box. So two new blue shades. Yeah, I like these very much. And you can use them in different art. Just as I do in resin. But you can also use it for nail art. Or for lip gloss. Or soap making. Or candle making. So a lot of possibilities with these pigments. So the next color is a Twinkling Forest, very nice, metallic, deep green color. A lot of sparkle. There you can see it. So this one will also be added to my pigment line. I have different shades of green. Also darker shades, but this one is totally different. Very nice. And I like to show you this on a ceramic towel in resin. But I get a lot of good feedback of people that use it for lip gloss or nail art or for candle making. So the next color is Minty Mist. Very nice, sparkly, mint green color. So two different shades of blue will be added and two different shades of green. And there will be more because I'm testing more colors. But yeah, it's a lot of work to add them to an Etsy shop because you need to take good photos. And that's a lot of work. So let me know what you think of my new colors in the comments below this video. I would like to hear from you all. So also in this video, what I already mentioned in the beginning of the video, 5 new colors mica flakes. I love to use mica flakes because you can add color to your resin piece or candle or whatever mixed media, and structure. I like that a lot. But you can also use mica flakes in your coasters for the center or the edge. But I will show you the colors in a minute. Now I'm adding some heat to remove some air bubbles, but also to see what they do if I add heat on top of it. The green, the dark green, the twinkling forest, very nice. Also like the midnight sky a lot. Adding a little bit more of the twinkling forest on the edges, because I save these tiles also for me to see how they look in resin. Now I'm going to show you all a close-up. Hopefully you can see the sparkle much better than in the color. This is the midnight sky again. Such a beautiful deep blue color. Very nice. The next one, the denim. The same sparkle as the midnight sky. The next color, the twinkling forest. Yeah, you can see the sparkle much better in this close-up, and the color, the deep green color, very nice. And the last one is the minty mist. Such a nice sparkly green. So let me know what you think of my colors, and then now I will show you the mica flakes. So the first one is the red brick, and these flakes are in between 3 and 5 millimeters. Very nice bright red color. And this is the ocean mist. Also, this one is 3 to 5 millimeters. But you can use these mica flakes, what I already mentioned, in your mixed media projects to add some structure. The next one is magic blue. You can use them on different surfaces. You can use them on wood, on resin, whatever. And they are amazing. The lavender, very nice. So you can find all these mica flakes and mica pigments in my Etsy shop, but also the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer. Not the mica flakes, not these one, this one, but the pigments. The last one is the dusty pink, and then I've shown you all the colors. So let me know what you think of my new mica pigment colors and my mica flake colors. I would appreciate it a lot if you add a comment below this video. I would really like to know if you like them. So there will be more colors, and hopefully I will see you all in the next video. Bye bye.